11 people have died and nearly 100 others injured in a train accident in Egypt. Several carriages were derailed in the accident that took place north of the capital, Cairo. Egypt's rail system has a poor safety record. Last month, at least 20 people were killed in a collision between two trains.